was on one bright March morning, I bid New Orleans adieu, and I took the road to Jackson Town, me fortune to renew. I cursed a foreign money, no credit could I gain, which filled me heart with longing for the lakes of Pontchartrain. I stepped on board of a railroad car beneath the morning sun, and I rode the road till evening, and I laid me down again. All strangers here, no friends to me, till a dark girl towards me came, and I fell in love with a Creole girl from the lakes of Pontchartrain. I said, my pretty Creole girl, me money here's no good. If it weren't for the alligators, I'd sleep out in the wood. You're welcome here, kind stranger. Our house is very plain, but we never turn a stranger out at the lakes of Pontchartrain. She took me to her mommy's house, and she treated me quite well. The hair upon her shoulders in jet black ringlets fell, to try and paint her beauty, I'm sure 'twould be in vain. So handsome was me Creole girl from the lakes of Pontchartrain.
I asked her if she'd marry me. She said it could never be, for she had got another, and he was far at sea. She said that she would wait for him, and true she would remain, till he returned for his Creole girl from the lakes of Pontchartrain.
So fare thee well, me bonny old girl, I never see no more. But I'll never forget your kindness and the cottage by the shore. And at each social gathering, a flowing glass I'll raise. and drink a health to me, Creole girl, from the lakes of Pontchartrain.